On the Crime Watch tonight, another violent night on the Central Coast in Watsonville. Detectives are currently investigating a homicide at an apartment complex on the 300 block of Clifford Avenue. According to Watsonville police, officers found a woman dead inside her apartment at around 7 o'clock this evening. No further information was released, as this is an active and ongoing investigation.